They'll play a 2-3, I'm told. They'll play a little 2-1-2. You name it, they'll try it to zone.
Oh, yeah. Great. Two.
Dwight. Al wants it down low. He's got a mismatch down there. Tatum. By his very polite applause, he has given to the two hoops in front of him.
You're so right.
Brown, Butler really hurts this team.
Yeah, no question. I mean, they just don't have the bodies anymore. And the way the Celtics are humming offensively, first quarter is pretty hard to win like that when you don't have the horses to do it.
Smart.
The end of the decade. So the awards are given for the most innovative solutions to help repair our planet and fight climate change within the next decade. As we see, the Heat hit a...
Lowry played 51 minutes in the game. They're playing an overtime game. And the Heat lost. They've been a model of a hero.
For anybody else but the Celtics. Oh, wow. I do believe he should be a four-man in the NBA on a championship team, but a little bit of five, but he is tough.
Hero kicks it wide open in the corner to Martin, and he knocks down a three. Lowry comes up shoot. He rattles home a three. They've been driven in all week. Sounds like a long homestand here. Brogdon finds Smart. Williams gets a three to go. Smart. Tatum finds some room in the baseline, gets two. Tatum to the basket, tries to throw it up. Brogdon comes out of there with it. And he got a stop. Hero. All alone and knocking down a three.
Watching him play, I like him as a player. Everything he does is quick and efficient. Not his own.
Yep. Floater goes. Tatum's got 20. Strong move to the bucket.
Hero the other way. He goes quick.
Finding the ball in the lead.
Man, he is so good.
Floater goes. Hero's floater. Banks it home off the square. Ogden all over the rebound. White'll try. Steps into a three. Hello, right. My guys.
I was just going to ask you, Mike.
Yeah.
Ooh, does I need to go to that for sure? Is that?
You have a good time with that.
Mike,
sure.
You.
Hero. Enough. Brown just accelerates by on the court all the time. Pulls up.
Oh, my God.
Tatum into the paint to the basket. Got two and a foul.
Tough guy to go at.
The paint to the basket. Tatum another rebound. Gets it ahead quickly to White. White throws it up. Gets the screen. Kicks to the corner. Adebayo again, double foul. He loves that shot. Adebayo, ahead of steam, turns, looks for Cutter. Comes out, sets a screen. Adebayo does roll to the basket. And Martin, nice catch in the corner. Vincent now the other way. Vincent drills a 3%
from the field.
That's remarkable shooting both sides. Brown looks at a 3. Brogdon laying it down on the corner. Bounce pass is picked off by Smart along the baseline. White count it. He'll take it. Cam gets ahead to White. White in the paint, spins the basket, throws it off the glass rim.
There's this action once again.
Yep. Second replay here. Oh, and he banked it. Everybody was made his first three ever of his career earlier tonight. Passed up an opportunity there. And a good one. Lowry managed to get it underneath, but Adebayo couldn't finish. Tatum for two.
Defensive intensity that we have played with. Give Miami credit, I guess.
That'll help us. Brogdon gets it to Tatum. Brogdon a deep three, and he nails it.
I mean, to see what the Celtics do smart. To start when Tatum goes out of the game.
They're going to have to go more fouls. Pretty much Lowry keeping the dribble alive. Howes about to defend. Tatum steals the pass. Tatum now is going to take it right to who's ever there. And he gets two.
What?
I couldn't believe it. Vincent from the corner, and he knocks the ball.
Give me that ball.
Oh, there we go.
Look at this.
Boston.
Give me
a... Got it back. White for two. White with it. Under a minute to play third. Brogdon. Pull up three. Good defense by Highsmith again.
It's weird. Like, Miami just seems to always play us well.
Vincent to the basket. Brogdon splits the defense, sends it back, Brown. White's open for three. Into ice cream. Oh, there's a guy to take it up. They're going to be off the Robinson.
Remember, hit the Twitter.
Wow, nearly got the steal. Now he goes right to the basket. This is the shot. Byron able to put down the follow-up dunk. Brown to the basket.
Next time, next possession, he'll be called up.
Lowry uses that strength, hits the turner.
But Weissman's played very well.
Double figures off the bench. Twitter.
He'll be back right now.
Seven on the shot clock. Back outside. Tatum is going to take a three. Smart.
Oh, yeah.
Back to Tatum. Plenty of time. Hits another one.